What's up, Matadors? This is Tucker.
And this is Calvin, and these are your Madcast announcements for Wednesday, October 27th. This week is Red Ribbon Week at Seguin High School. We would appreciate your participation in the designated dress-up days.
Today is Wear Pajamas Day.
Tomorrow you wear tie-dye.
And Friday, everyone should wear their Halloween costumes. Just a reminder, no Halloween mask can be worn, and costumes must follow SHS dress code.
Matador Theater will be holding auditions for this year's musical, Into the Woods, on Monday, November 1st, and Tuesday, November 2nd.
Actors must prepare a song and the show, and technicians must complete an audition form and interview with Mr. Luna. This show will be a technical marvel, and we'll need as many technicians as we can get.
If you have any questions, please see Ms. Robles in the black box or Mr. Luna in A110.
Interested in being the next Ronaldo or Messi? Please come on tryouts for the SHS men's soccer team.
Open tryouts are the first Monday and Tuesday after Thanksgiving break, which is November 29th at 7 a.m. Must sign up at C113 D205 or use the QR code located in the lunchroom PPT presentation.
You must have an updated physical on file. For further questions, come by the soccer locker room located in the athletic hall.
Men's basketball tryouts will be held Saturday, October 30th in Goldie Harris Gym from 9:30 to 11 a.m. In order to try out, you must be academically eligible, have a physical, and have all Rank 1 athletic online forms completed.
If you have any questions, please see Coach Nolan, Coach Donabauer, Coach Saldana, or Coach Reddix.
If you are interested in joining the Matador Swim Team, please fill out the following form to receive more information.
Today, it's time for BPA. Business Professionals of America will meet Wednesday, October 27th, 4:30 to 5:30 in D216, Ms. Weber's room.
Membership dues are $30. Stop by room D216 for more information or join our Google Classroom for updates. Look for our bright orange flyers for the class code.
Ready to lead? We'll be electing officers and signing up for events. Bring your membership dues and fill out the application in Google Classroom.
Are you interested in business, marketing, computers, programming, graphic design, finance, or just meeting new people? Come out and join us and see what BPA is all about.
BPA has competitions for everyone, or join for community service. Don't miss out on the opportunity to get involved. It also looks great on a resume.
For a remind, text to 81010, message at BPASEG21.
Updates and deadlines will be shared online. Google code 4LO2IDS.
You know you wanted to join a fun club this year. BPA is the one.
Let's support our Matador football team as I tie up the Lehman Lobos. Mats will face the Lobos this Thursday, October 28th. Kickoff will happen at 7 p.m. at Bob Shelton Stadium in Kyle. Wear your best tie-dye attire. Let's go, Mats.
Make sure to check out Seguin FFA on social media.
You can find on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and Facebook.
Make sure to follow to stay up to date on all things Seguin FFA.
Matadors, it is not too late to join UIL. Please see Mr. Burns in room A305, Mr. Cantu in room D209, Mr. Lopez in room C301, or Ms. Booth in room D217. See you soon.
Now it's time for our Matador quote of the day. Don't show up to prove, show up to improve.
Well, that's all the announcements we have for today.
For Matcast, this has been Kevin
and Tucker. And as always,
it's a great day to be a Matador.